Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2029, VLOOKUP Left. See, this is tip 31C. See, it's a bonus tip between 31 and 32. I feel bad about putting this tip in the book. But, all right, here we are. Everything in this book will be in the Mr. Excel Excel playlist. Click that I on the top right-hand corner to get to the whole playlist. Today, we have a bizarre situation where we have to do a VLOOKUP left. The key field is an E, and what we have to look up is in D, and you cannot say VLOOKUP of A2, comma, F4, comma, minus 1. No, you cannot do it, although it would be really cool if you could, wouldn't it? All right, and that's why we had Bobby Rosenstock at Just a Jar Design Press create this awesome letterpress poster for us. A value to the left is VLOOKUP's Kryptonite. This message brought to you by Index and Match. That's right, Index and Match is yet another way to solve this problem. And here's how it goes. We use a match, equal match, figure out where Alex is in the list. F4, 0 for an exact match, and that tells us that Alex is in row 3, and for everyone else it tells us where it is. Now that we know where it is, we're going to use the index function to figure out which department they're in. So here at the beginning, right after the equal sign, equal index of these departments, press F4, which one do we want? We want the answer from the match. Go to the end of the function, close parenthesis, and we should have our answer, and double-click to copy that down. Simple! No, it's not simple, because most people never use match, and most people never use index. Sure, out of every 100 people I run into who use VLOOKUP, one or two of us say, look, index and match is so far superior, because it'll go left, right? And they say, you know, we don't even use VLOOKUP anymore. But here's the thing, out of that 100 people that use VLOOKUP, 100 of them know how to use VLOOKUP, and only two know how to use index and match. So if you're wanting your spreadsheets to be explanatory, easy to understand by someone else, use VLOOKUP. And here, let's face it, this is why I feel bad including this on the tip. Here's what we do in real life. Control X, Control V, and then just do the VLOOKUP. Double click, easy. All right, so there are 40 tips in this book that are awesome, and then a bunch of bonus tips. Most of them are awesome. This one, I don't like at all, but it's in there. Maybe you can just tear that page out, but then you'd lose the thing on the page behind it. I guess just cross it out or skip that one over, however you want to do it. But either way, go buy the book, click the I in the top right-hand corner. All right, this is a short episode. VLOOKUP cannot look to the left of the key field, so a lot of people say to use a match and then put that match inside the index, or I say just rearrange the lookup table. Also, thanks to Bobby Rosenstock for that cool poster. I think I still have a few of these left. They were a bonus for the Indiegogo program. I still have a few of these left. We're going to offer them around the holidays as a package, the Mr. Excel playing cards and the poster. So watch for that. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.